crash late in the race.
See what happened here. See the 19 coming to the back of the picture. The 2's up against the wall. The 99 just kind of squeezed them, and
19, a innocent bystander, really, if a better angle.
He knew it right there. He's got his foot on the gas, said, oh no, oh no, oh no. Look at him on the gas, knowing it's about to hit it. Luckily, he hit it towards the right rear corner of that car, not the door. Would have been a lot more of a abrupt stop, I'm sure.
Of the day.
Look at this thing. It looks like an explosion.
Oh my goodness.